If you really want.
Get the shoes on, Steph. You need the shoes. This is so exciting. Here we are at the red carpet. I've been talking about it all week. Brendan Fraser is going to be here in Denver. Oh, my.
Hello, this is Jay Leno with Denise Plant, my favorite person on Colorado and Company.
All right, I want to have a little fun with you in honor of the true spirit of jaywalking. Keep singing for me.
Denise, Denise in Denver.
If you don't want to go do the needle, if you want to avoid Botox, simply say your vowels as you are driving or in the mirror. Go A, E, and stretch that E back like you're smiling. I, O. You lift that chin. That's what you don't
want to
get the turkey neck.
Hi, Jimmy. I'm doing good. Hey, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm totally ready.
I can't get no. Boom, boom, boom. Sing it with me, pal.
Satisfaction. Hey.
I challenge you to put your makeup on without a mirror. Without a mirror, I do it every day.
No mirror?
No.
No. Well, how do you look right now? Do you know what you look like?
I'm smoking hot. I can tell you right now, smoking hot. What's the one thing in life that drives her crazy about you? What do you do wrong at home?
Nothing.
Oh, come on. I knew you were going to say that.
I'm awesome.
Oh, and don't say, oh, I forget to put the toilet seat down. No,
you wouldn't smile if you had hair like that.
Oh, really? Let's show the picture. Did I smile when I had hair like that?
But
if you don't mind, I would love for you to sing right here waiting for you as I try and bring back the hair. Is that, would you do
this
that for me?
This is what it's come to.
Extra, extra.
Well, on the ground in Colorado, KOSI's Denise Plant.
I'm in Aurora with the latest on the shooter, James Holmes, and we learn more about his twisted double life.
Denise, the terror apparently continued at the suspect's home, right?
That's right. Police say that the apartment was apparently booby-trapped with some sort of ammunition and chemicals inside. One witness said they heard a small explosion inside the apartment.
Denise Plant with Denver's KOSI is on the scene. Denise, is it true he's getting death threats?
That's what we hear. That's why he's being held in solitary confinement.
Extra, extra.
Good day, Colorado.
American Idol is heading to Invesco Field.
What we judged was when they were on Fox, Good Day Colorado. And so we went by that, but I have to tell you, it wasn't just the voice. It was kind of also thinking about how far they would get and they wouldn't slip through the cracks. Because Denver's home to The Fray, Denver's home to One Republic, some outstanding groups. And we thought our winner could make it to at least the top 10. That's what we're hoping.
Denise, I just was in Denver about a month ago.
Darling, and you didn't stop by. Why not?
I called you and you didn't pick up. I called from a block number.
Listen,
I
thought that was your...
You not answer block numbers?
I thought it was your brother stalking me again. I'm sorry. Baldwin.
We're going to be huge.
We're going to be huge.
No, huge.
Huge. Okay.
We're going to be huge. Not we're going to be.
Okay.
We're going to be.
We're going to be.
There. We're going to be huge.
We're going to be huge.
Huge.
Well, listen, Jerry, you don't worry about being fake. I'm fake, too. Fake nails, fake teeth, fake hair. I should have China stamped on my bottom.
But you are a beautiful young lady.
Oh, thank you so much. And thank you for joining us here on Colorado & Company.
We're going to mix a little butter. We're going to mix a little spice. A great movie. It's a chick flick. He wouldn't be interested, but it's going to be at the box office. I'll give you a sneak peek at Julie and Julia next during My Favorite Finds. As Coco returns, don't go away. Look at my belly.
But he wants to eat me. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
But look how realistic it is. Just the blinking of the eyes, too.
They blink in the eye itself, the you know, yeah. The iris and all that.
Oh, you a sweet dinosaur, huh? You were, baby. Yeah. Baby. What's the reaction of the audience?
Yes. Oh, gosh, sorry.
There's some of that reaction, you know,
I'm
a little bit of the...
From the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for writing this book because I have a family member, a young family member, who has also been diagnosed with OCD.
But the fact that you have a family member and it's identified and you have at this day, in this day and age, you have the foresight to actually identify it and help it, you know, hopefully he'll thrive and cope and get along in life like I do.
Can you impersonate him?
I can only do his low voice.
I'm working on the high voice.
You need to work on that. He's going to be at Comedy Works tonight. I'm sorry.
I didn't make fun of your boots yet.
Yeah, okay. I like these boots. He calls
you look
them
like the Iron Sheik. You look like you do a spell, do a genie thing. Let me see.
I like those boots. Nice. They're a little pointy. Nice.
I was wondering, is that wax all over me, or did he just pee on me?
He might have peed on you, too.
I got a waxy monkey frog. Look at that.
Yeah, you can't say that every day.
Listen. I don't let any man pee on me, okay? You're a lucky little frog. Oh my God, it did something else. Here.
Taking the stage for the first time in 10 years, Sade is ready to bring back the romantic memory she instilled in us over 10 years ago. So I have a little challenge for you.
Okay.
Let's leg wrestle.
Okay.
No. I'm only joking. I don't want to wrestle that man. Are you kidding me?
No, you started.
Kevin James, you're a troublemaker.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh my gosh, check out Kevin and Boss. Here comes the boom. Watch out, my high heel spikes are expensive.
If I twist this,
by the way. I'm sorry, honey. I'm a married woman.
Yeah.